New tonight, we learned the man suspected of stealing Siberian husky puppies on the peninsula has been arrested. 50-year-old Rodney Jackson now faces several charges, including breaking and entering and animal larceny. The Hampton Police Division tells us that two of the huskies were recovered and returned to the owner. We're told last night Jackson broke into Critter Cleaners on West Mercury Boulevard. The suspect then stole six Siberian husky puppies from their mother.